Nazareth, I was feeling about half past eight. I just needed some place where I could lay my head. I said, hey, mister, can you tell me where a girl might find a bed? He just grinned and shook his head. No, it's all I said. Oh, take a load off of me. Take a load for free. Take a load off of me. And you put the load right on. Picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw a Carmen and the devil, they was walking side by side. I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load for free. Take a load off Eddie. And you put the load right on. Going down Miss Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just on Luke. Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Emily? He said, do me a favor, son, I want you to stay and keep family company. Take a load. Put the load right on me. Put the load right on me. Followed me, and he caught me in a fog. He said, I will fix your wreck if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful woman. He said, that's okay, but won't you feed him when you can? Take a load off. Take a load off my head. Put the load right on me. Get your cannonball. Take me on down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Yes, take a load off Fanny. Take a load. Take a load off. buffalo rider. A bottle of justice, that bottle of justice, I hear it set you free. I'll have some of that. I'll wrap it up real nice for a piece. Pass me a slice of opportunity. I'll have that slice of opportunity. I hear it fills you up, makes you shine just like summer buttercups. Summer buttercups. I think I'll have some of that. Wrap it up real nice. I could act as if I just don't care. Some of that could take me anywhere. In a universe that's still unknown, I'd be home. Some of that is all I'm asking for. Some of that. Some of that is all nobody needs to be free. To be free. Woo! A box of reparation. I'll take that box of reparation. No, not the little one. I want the big one that matches my scar. Such a pretty thing. Something I've needed since I came here from afar. So